Lily, thank you. Happening overnight, one person was taken to the hospital following a motorcycle crash in Westmoreland County. That crash happened early this morning near the intersection of Claridge Elliott Road and Dutch Hollow Road in Penn Township. The condition of the person who was hurt has not been released.